Let me see how I can do it.
Within
that time. By the grace of God. Verse 17. And Jesus answered and said unto him, Blessed art thou, Simon, by Jonah, for flesh and blood has not appeared unto thee, but my Father which is in heaven.
Yes,
Amen. Let's pray. Heavenly Father, we are depending on you, Lord.
Yes, can you pray?
Speak something to us, God.
That
will help us along this way. In Jesus' holy name. Amen.
Amen.
You be seated. My short message will be the ideal message church.
Amen.
A church is not just a church. Even the message church is not just a message church. You should have the best church. If you are in
Kampala,
you need to be in the best church in
Kampala.
Wherever you are, you should be in the best church. There are certain factors.
One more is on the
small. There are certain features that a good church will have.
One way being to take away a mechanic and no gene.
And you shall just touch a few of them. Fundamental factors. First of all, the question of which church you go or not is the choice. You are the one who chooses your church. Nobody can choose for you. Let's get this word. That is rest. 60.03. A New Testament prophet is a preacher. Well, we all know that. Just a minister that's a preacher is a prophet. A New Testament prophet. If he is prophesying, preaching, not trying to edify himself to make a big name. Or verify his organization. Which he should be in an organization. Here I've
got one.
But preaching, you should. Every man ought to have a church home. Hallelujah. You should have a
have a
church where you come from.
Yeah.
Not just to float about from pillar to post.
Hallelujah.
How many people here have a church? Can you say amen? You should have a church. You don't move from one church to another. You don't become nomadic. You should have your church where you are there. Somewhere that you go to.
I want to talk in that.
And you call it your church.
Hallelujah.
Choice. Somewhere where you pay your time. Where you take your time. And somewhere that you help support the cause. Hallelujah. I emphasize, you must have your church.
She said,
you must choose a church.
Yes.
Right? Yeah. And then, when you are that church, you stay in that church. When things are good, and when things are bad,
amen.
You stay in that church. What's wrong with you? Where can you make your very church the way that church is?
What can you say?
You do your church to be that way.
Now I see what can say you way again.
Help to buy the instrument.
What can you say? What can you say? What can
you say? Sing it! mwetaga okukola kino mwe bantuma mwetaga okukola kino kikyoyogerako oli mukanisa yaffe ani kwojuliza lulimi lwotekedwa okukozesa musumba twetaga okukola kino so si musumba mwe bantuma mwetaga okukola ekyo mwe bantu mwe kati kolinda oteka okwesalirawo okweronderawo bulijo ngamba abantu ekkanisa yaffe gyesalirewo oba gyeronderewo naye ngako enyini wetodde mukati abaga ebidiiyo kubanga webolondawo okujja mu kkanisa yaffenga olondawo ku
and complain
about the people of God.
You are the one who shot the church.
So the way it is,
thinking the way it is,
you
cannot change. kiringa
okusalawo omukyala kigonoobasa
nze
sigamba muvubuka muwala kigwayinza kuwasa
ekyo
sikikola
kubanga
bwekugamba
omukyala
yo natuuka engo mu nyumba yo
ojja
kujja omwenye owagamba okumuwasa sikikola
naye
bombuuza
kubikwatakubanga
ndi musumba
yakuba
amazima gonna agakwata ku muwala oyo
Anina!
Hallelujah!
Yeah.
bwivu bwe oyinza okumaliza nga tewefunire mukyala mulungi bw'osalawo omwana n'okusinzira ku kabira ye oba toli siriyasi mu kunoonya omukyala omulungi
bw'oba
olina okulungamisibwa okusinzira ku ssente n'omulimu gw'alina
nwakubadde
naku zina okulira nti omuwala bw'asoma n'afuna masters aba ataddewo akakolonse nagamba nze sirifumbirwa babatya era ndowooza mazima mukanisa yange omuwala wabayagala okwefunira mangu omwami
leka
abe house gaalo
There is not a beauty of the building where the church meets.
si burungi mwakizimbe kanisa mwekuŋŋaanira.
Haleluya. Sonda
si kyekyo.
Let me hear something here. Praise be to God. What is this word? Excuse me. There is a sport, eh?
I don't know
where it is. It's here, it was here, but I can't see it now. Reverend Mom says,
Reverend Magamba,
I would rather have a church
working in better Kanisa,
which is meeting in a bar room that has been swept. Which is meeting in a bar after it has been swept. And so for one to come to our church,
Omuntu singaba agala okujja mu kanisa yaffe,
can I get a good parking?
Nambuuza nsobola okufuna parking ennungi ayi mu kanisa.
Ekiseera
kyewalina mamotoka mangi mu kanisa yaffe.
And the few that had their cars,
era bakyalina amakanisa, abalina emotoka tebazi. Ne mugamba tupakira mu kafo ka
tunagamba.
Yalemera okujja ku kanisa yaffe.
That's the one we have. Others refuse to come to a church because the toilets are not to his
standards. Abara, baga no kuanga omuchilo bato yeyo tekumusana.
How many times do you go for a toilet in one service? If you want to get a good church, there are better factors that you have to look.
What went so in Lujikos in Okutunia?
Let me tell you the first one.
I'm going to be so
calm. Very quickly.
Mamunio.
I'm going to address.
I let you say,
now the first one is the type of congregation. You are not looking at how they dress. It's not how the congregation dresses. You look at the
pictures.
You look at the class of the congregation. Some people are embarrassed with the class of people in the church.
they feel they can't have the same language.
Bahulina nga tibasobola kubana lulimi lumu mu bantu bennyini.
See, even this morning I woke up.
Manya otera leero nazuukuse.
And my car did not start.
Emotoka yange negaana okwaka. Nga bw'ogamba.
What?
Kiki?
Ah, my bicycle was okay.
Egaali yange yeebate nnungi.
Even people with the same kind of a language. Insurance for your
a motor by
insurance. Oh, I got a license for the city council for my bicycle.
I got a regular license for the state council.
Only 10,000.
There are
people who want that own language where they can speak the same level. For the one people whom they can talk. You know when I was in the college. You know, I just finished my first degree. They want the kind of people that can understand that language. Let me tell you the kind of population you should look at.
So seek us.
Amen. You will be the man. I have got only a few minutes. Okay, now what is accepting the person?
Jesus.
And these are the things come right on in and they take together. The thing you should look at when it comes to the congregation is where there are people that are born again. That is the only qualification you need for a congregation. It's not how they are dressed.
So
see, you
give a
them. It's not what they
will
condition the house.
Yeah.
Amina.
The 6th and 12th grade.
Amen.
I'm very uncomfortable with the way I'm running. Fast. Hallelujah. And now, when God called
Abraham,
he being 25 years old, and he said, separate yourself from your
people.
It is strange how we change that today. God for separation. Hallelujah. Okay, 58051. Okay. Did you ever take the crow and the dove? In the ark, they both sit on the same roost. One could fly at the same place as the other. But the crow was satisfied when she turned loose. Where thou can fly from one old dead carcass to another. Where the bible a field of wheat and eat wheat. A crow can fly on an old dead carcass and eat his very food and come over here and eat wheat.
Namu mone sobre kenda awali echifute neya ne puta atene yivare mewa kumsigo eze nano neya.
But the dog cannot come from the wheat field to the dead.
Neyate juwa, isobra kuveya wate nano, alipa kulia nilijia tachifunu neya.
To go to church and stick their nose up in the air.
And
like an act that they are somebody. Take off the thing of the Lord and say, where my pastor is broad-minded, that you are narrow-minded pastor. You who are disrepute, definitely, I don't know what it is. You need an old fashioned, pastor. That
you
shake your head up for you.
Oh, you're not going to pura.
That will tell you the truth.
Anakumuya masuma.
You can't see.
I get it that you
Hallelujah. You know, sometimes people, I don't know how you do. I don't know how you do things in your church. There is somebody here.
She's
married.
She's
a married wife. Or something like that. He wants to come to you and he wants to get married again. He
starts
to
have trouble.
He said no.
He
said no. He said
no.
He
said
no. He said no.
No.
He said no. Some of the people think you are the one that is stopping them from getting married.
He's saying, come and follow the woman, and he says, oh, who we
are. He said, what? Somebody can do, pastor, you better have mercy on me. It's not a question of mercy. He said, what? So many people are trying to get speak, but they are not taking God to provide them.
Kakati bantu bagezaako okuyitawo bayingire naye nga tebatambulire mu kkubo lya Katonda gy'ayagala.
And if you go any other way besides Jesus Christ,
era singa oyita mu kwetera wabbali wa Yesu Kristo,
when the apostles come to Jesus Christ,
abatume ne bajja mu Yesu Kristo,
ekkanisa
yasooka bayajja mu Yesu
Kristo,
bafuna okubaza kwa mulimu
gye, nekibafuula
abantu ab'enjawulo,
nekibayisa
okwetegereza mu ngeri y'enjawulo. Obulamu bwabwe ebyabasikiriza byali byanjawulo, balina ebirubirwa ebyenjawulo.
All of that is good. Is it 590415E? Yeah. And that's the version.
Can you pay your work?
Okay, he said, now this is the good now, the correct one.
That's going to be good.
And then separation.
The
world wants nature.
Is it going to be Tabura?
Adina!
Is that right?
Kitoko.
The world wants what?
Is it going to be Tabura?
Adina!
Amen! Amen!
Amen!
Hey! When you elect your new pastor, you say,
Ogamba,
we want that little card here.
Twagala oyo alina endiri ez'amayengo. Obama ky'onoonya, tojja kufuna musumba mulungi. Si ndiri ez'amayengo. Oyo anaamukkiriza okulaba ka ku TV ekiro kyonna. Nga waliwo
ekiroyagala
omusumba
oyo ajja
okukkiriza okulaba TV.
Oyagala
omusumba oyo anaakyalako ewuwo n'akusanga oyina TV n'agamba tekirina buzibu.
Oyagala
omusumba n'akukyalirako ne mulaba mwena maniyu.
Ne
mulaba kapiira
mwena
nga ye musumba eyegatta n'abantu. Oyagala omusumba ngono gwe nawulirako ekibiina kyali kimuliza ajja ku kituuti ne bayimba oluyimba nga tava mu kasenge
Deacon
bwe yagenda azuule ekiriyo yasanga omusumba ng'atudde ng'anywedde nga yeetegereza kapiira ku TV. Abantu baagala basumba bwe batyo.
Okulaba
ku ttivi ekiro kyonna ng'eriyo okusaba kw'ekiro. Omuntu afaayo ajja kulonda kkanisa era omusumba bwatyo.
Okay.
kati wakati wa DRC ne Uganda.
And everybody is excited in town about that match.
Nga buli muntu mwitafu mu kibuga waliwo match.
So you want to take the church early.
Kati oyagala obamba mu kanisa.
They can go also and watch it.
Basobola okugenda nabo balabe.
All you people watching.
Bantu mamulaba akapiira. Obana mamukalaba.
Myself here.
Mukalaba.
The way you are quiet, you people.
Abantu bado
bisumba bwati. Jesus said, "No pastor, no."
Obama
is not just a shamanita.
pastor, we need your prayer. Because as you realize, you choose a pastor. And then can you choose to be the Lord? But we need the grace of God. We don't want to be the wrong one. We want to be the right one. Yes, yes, yes.
God told Moses, raise his hands.
He
told him, as long as his hands will remain
up,
Israel will prevail. If they go down, the enemy will prevail over them. So as he raises his hand,
it
brings out that they got weak and tired.
A
human being, he can do so much.
And
when indeed,
we are people,
brethren who realized and supported his
hand.
How many will pray for me?
Amen.
How many will pray for all these pastors? Amen. I pray with, I wish every pastor in Kampala
will
be a right kind of pastor.
And
every church in Kampala
will
be a good church. Kampala is big.
Kampala munene.
We need good churches every corner of the
city.
Amen.
Amen.
Shining the light of Jesus Christ. Bearing the pride
in
every corner. Every corner of this country. Good church.
Amen.
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 May the Lord grant
it.
How rest is
great.
Pray to the Lord.
Save
laborers. Even the ones we have. Let us pray for them to be what God intended them to be. We don't want to be half preacher when we can be full preacher. Let us pray. Heavenly Father, Lord, we don't want to disappoint your people. Not just your people, but even you. We don't want to deceive people and give them something that will not help. Give us grace. Give every pastor in this city grace. Start with me, Lord. I'm the weakest and the poorest. Give you grace. Give grace to every pastor in this country. Every pastor in East Africa. Every pastor in Rwanda. Every pastor in Congo. Every pastor in Tanzania. Give us grace, Lord. These are the last days. We need to stay in the light. As the voice came and rebuked the bride when she was getting out of the light. Lord, this is the hour, Lord, where we need to get back and stay perfectly in the light. Give us grace. Give grace to every pastor that is here. Give grace to every believer that is here. Please, Lord, your grace. Your grace is what will help us. Send the overcoming portion. Send the anointing. In Jesus Christ's name.
Amen.
I wish we could do it very fast.
1 hour.
I don't know.
It's our
just a lot of questions that there will be more serving Satan. I don't know whether they are managed.